Alan North didn't always wear a white coat to work. He was working for an insurance company after graduating from college with a business marketing degree. But something was gnawing at him. He wanted to be a doctor.
Mom's a nurse, and I grew up in the Philippines. My parents are missionaries over there, and they had always done a lot of free medical dental clinics. And so as a kid, always tagged along, moved boxes, ran around, done little things. So that's where my interest in medicine really started.
So North searched the internet and found Tanya Thomas and the University of Louisville's Post-Baccalaureate Pre-Med program, designed for people who want to switch careers and pursue medicine.
It's a structured program for career changers who are interested in pursuing medical school. We're looking for students who have minimal science. So we're not looking for the traditional biology chemistry major.
And they basically gave you the opportunity to hit the reset button. So as long as you're accepted into their program, your GPA started from scratch, which was a great thing for me. So it gave me a chance as a more mature, older guy to kind of, erase any C's from college and start fresh.
That's what Brandi Jones is doing. The 37-year-old mother gave up her full-time job as a child psychologist to go to med school full-time over the objections of her 15-year-old daughter.
I asked her, how would you feel if I decided to go back to school? And she was like, I think that's a pretty stupid idea, actually.
Jones admits it's been tough going back to school, financially and academically. But the rest of her family has been supportive. And so has UofL.
I felt completely supported throughout this process as a non-traditional student.
Jones is working in Dr. Ron Wright's Southern Indiana office, and she thinks she might want to go into pediatrics. She's not the first older career switcher that Wright has seen from UofL.
I think they bring a level of maturity that you might not see in most of the students that come in straight out of undergrad. One of the things that I think they benefit from is that they've been out in the real world. They know how to interact with people maybe a little bit better than your standard med school student does.
The great thing about this program is we know these are students who really want to do it.
And what would Dr. North say to those wondering if they should give up a full-time job to pursue the dream of becoming a doctor?
I had people tell me it's too late, you've missed the boat. But I would just encourage them and say it's really never too late. I've done it. There's plenty of other post-bacs that have done it. And so I know that they can do it too, as long as they just make up their mind and go at it 100%.